I'm very happy po na napili po ako as a guest to sing sa finals nga po ng The Singer in China. And the first time na narinig ko po yung news, na excited po ako, nakinabahan, and I had mixed emotions, pero mostly happy. So yung mga taga China po, they contacted me through my record label, which is MCA Music, and they asked if I could guest nga po sa finals ng The Singer. Mm-hmm. And actually, I went to Changsha po. Changsha yung place, which is where Hunan TV is, where The Singer is. And I got to meet the director and the team behind The Singer. And they asked me to sing a few songs din po. And that was in January. So nagulat po ako, parang a week and a half ago, they said na mag-guest nga po ako sa finals. I'm set to come home, I think, sa Saturday din po. So, after the finals, I go back to the Philippines kasi may commitments din po ako dito. Siguro yung mga question na tinanong ko kay Ate KZ, nakatakot ba? Yung mga ano dapat kantahin ko, ganun. Ano yung gusto nila dito ng mga songs? So, yung mga ganun po. Siya yung isa sa, actually, isa sa mga unang nag-react. Kasi nung nakita niyang, I posted a photo in Changsha back in January. Siya sa mga unang nag-react. Sabi niya, ah, alam na. Sabi ko, oo ate. She was so supportive of me. Sabi niya, huwag kang kakabahan. Alam mo, marami kang pagdadaanan dyan. And kasi siya mismo po, hindi madali yung naranasan niya sa Singer. And it's really a different journey sa nararanasan namin po dito sa Pilipinas. And she's just so supportive. She was already giving me yung mga Mandarin songs na dapat parang bagay sa akin, dapat aralin ko na if ever. Ako po, it really depends para po sa akin kasi I'd say I'm content kung nasan na po ako ngayon. Pero of course, I'd also like to grow as an artist. Mm-hmm. And gusto ko rin pong ma-experience yung international stage. I'd like to share yung talent ko po sa ibang countries. So, why not? Sa Hollywood, syempre po, I guess that's everyone's dream as well. Yes. Na makatapak sa stage ng Hollywood po. And I'm so happy that yung OPM po is really, what's this called? Nag-evolve na po and it sounds so international now. I'm very proud of all the our kababayans na sumasali po sa international contests and who get to share their talent on the international stage. Tsaka iba po yun eh, yung nare-represent nila yung bansa natin, yung Pilipinas, and it just shows how versatile we are with our talents and how talented we are in general po. Well, first of all, I'd like to thank everyone po na nanood ng The Aces sa Cebu, Davao, and Araneta. And I'd say these are all such huge blessings for me to be able to stage a concert po kasama si Ate Jonah and Miss Lani. I'm very happy po, and I'd say I'm very blessed at the moment sa lahat po ng mga nararating ko sa career ko. Mm-hmm. And it's only been almost 5 years po eh. Mm-hmm. So lahat po ng mga pinapangarap ko dati natupad na ngayon, and I hope to of course improve on my craft more and of course make more music for everyone to hear.